Hello, VOD people. We're getting back into Black Mesa, continuing our playthrough of this remake. We're at the chapter of We've Got Hostiles. They are being mowed down. Oh, that's a quick reload. Oh. Nice. Oh, there are. Yeah, where are you? Oh, there we go. Jesus. I can't hit him for shit. There we go. Wow. Not too impressive, I have to say. There we go. Okay, this running animation was a bit silly. Got some ammo? Nope. But one of these. A pallet. Urgh. Die, pallet. Okay. For some reason, I thought it was explosive. What kind of? Oh, didn't say what kind of ammo it was. I picked up. That's fine. Health. We don't need it. Nope. Nothing. Not from you either? Hmm. Well, hello.
Oh. Attention. Black Mesa announcement system. Now under military command.
Now under military command. He starts shoot before I expect when I reload. Wow. Oh, I forgot about you. And you. Gotta do a proper job. Oop. There we go. Okay, we got some, wall mines and a turret. A broken button. What's down here then? Belt. A skull, a box.
Attention.
That might be the way forward. I'm just gonna have a look over here. Bit uncertain. Let's go with this. Oh, okay, that does work. Oh, okay. I thought I had to crouch, but... Whoa! Ow. There we go. Whew. Okay. Any more? Nope. That's the way ahead, I see. Mm-hmm. Nothing up here. Ooh. Someday we're gonna get something out of these. I just know it.
Attention.
Not today.
All science personnel report topside for immediate questioning.
Well, Let's bring out the big guns, just to be sure. Yep. Shotgun shells. Am I full? Oh, apparently. No MP5 ammo. I see. That's closed. Ugh. There we go. Oop. Whoa! That was close. That is a bomb. How do we blow that up? Okay, the one down there might be able to just... Okay. And now I wonder, if I take a grenade and throw it... What? Am I on the ledge? Apparently. If we just throw it down there, will we come back up and blow this shit, this thing up? Let's try. Ow. Ah, it worked though. You are dead, my good sirs. Yeah, I don't think I would be able to... Yep, that's the sound of scientists sighing. Oh, I'm into room. I'm busy! Ow. Oh man, I can aim for shit, apparently. Throwing a frag? Yeah, I know. Oh, are you? What the? Whoa. There we go. Okay. That's explosive. That's invulnerable. Okay, here we go. Got some ammo. Right, the MP5 and the... Where are you? Oh, up there. There we go. Oh, there's two of you. Whoa! What the... That actually looks to... seems to work better. Just... single firing. Okay, some cans of food. Okay... Thank you. Whoa, ah! Two shots? Wow. Thank you. No HEV batteries, though. Have to make do without. Am I able to kill it from here with this? Yes. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, this is a lot easier. Indeed. Whoa. There's more of you. Found some stuff in the crates. In all of the crates. A lot of ammo. This is great. 80%. Am I able to go in here? No. Anything of interest? Doesn't look like it. Let's go this way. Hello. Maybe all, yep. All stocked up.
All military personnel.
Oh, that's what I need to do. There we go. That looks like a battery. This is going great. These are some boxes to destroy. Nothing inside, though. But this one. Oop. Well, we won't lose hope. It's actually got quite a fast reload if you just don't empty the magazine first. Huh. I'm alone down here. You know, we could have probably been friends. Well, sure, let's assume. Seems a bit violent for my tastes, but maybe this is just work you? That's ominous. That does not seem good. But there are a lot of crates to loot. Pardon, I'm over here. I'm gonna destroy these boxes. About to get really exciting, I know it, but those boxes though. Ah, now you see, this pays off. Not necessarily smashing all the boxes, you know, looking around. Okay, let's get out of here. Ah, yes, a VTOL. Nice. Okay. Ah! Whoa, whoa! Didn't see you there. That's embarrassing. Oh, crap. Okay, we're good. Just gotta run. Gotta run, 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 run. Where are we going? Ow, 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 ow. Ah. Okay. Is this the way up? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, okay. Am I going back down or up? Not really sure. Kinda looks like I'm supposed to go here. Ow! Okay, so I'm regularly gonna get some visitors. That seems for certain. Oh, okay. Now? Ow, 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 ow! Ah! Yeah, let's reload. Okay, let's try that again. Here they come. Here they do come. Okay. Aha. I heard you this time. Okay. Let's see. This time, we're aiming for this ledge. Yep. Ah! Ooh, ooh. Flashlight on. Okay. I think this is the road ahead. I don't really know. Well, it's loading. Nothing in the crate. This looks familiar, does it not? Well, you look familiar, that's for certain. Ow! Get me every time. Indestructible boxes. There. Man, timed it all wrong. Oh, hello. Come on. I know we want you. You dead? I don't think so. You too? Yeah. Nothing. Whoa, oh, calm down. How much can they take? Flashlight turned on. Let's see. Oh, it actually opened. Yeah, they're just shooting everyone.
I've killed 12 dumbass scientists, and not one of them fought back. Sucks.
Okay.
Shit. Come on.
Huh. Cool. I thought they would fire at me for sure. Those looks like some... Oh, I'm full. Are you gonna wake up? Oop. Okay. Yeah. Is this the way ahead? Nope. Maybe. Nope, not through one of those. Okay. Not sure what I was supposed to do with that. Oh, I see. Oh! Oh! I remember this.
So much for the government.
Yeah.
Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging by your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if
sure.
anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there.
Okay. But you're gonna do something anyways.
But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever is left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us.
Okay. Sure. You just told me, though, you couldn't tell me how to get there, and then you tell me how to get there. I'm just... Sure. And also, you were all complaining that I was late.
Think we should wait here?
No? Have we not just agreed that they are... not here to save us? Hmm. Yep. Those were some boxes. More loading screens. Blast pit. Ah, yes. Wood. Nothing is as fragile as wood. Now, cardboard, however. Urgh. Thank you. Oh, oh. Gotta love those ladders. Let's have a look see in here. Okay, there's someone in here. Where are you? There you are. Ah! There was an explosive barrels in here. Or crates, rather. Would not want to shoot those. Not by accident, at least. Bleep! Yep, that opened the door. Water in? Nope. Okay. Nope, can't bring them either. Whoa! Almost didn't see you there. But you definitely saw me. Ow! Yeah, that's easier than ever. Nothing in these crates? Man. All this searching for naught. Cardboard! My enemy! Uh-oh. Hello! Destructible vent cover? Don't mind if I do. Ooh. Birdie. Ooh, grenades. I think I'm full, though. Yeah. Ah! I knew it! Is this an alternate route? Looks like it. Thank you for breaking my fall. Oh, okay. Oh. Cool. Not sure if this is an addition or if this was in the original game, but, kind of cool that you're able to take different routes. Oh, hello. Well, now I definitely need it. How do I? Okay. Ladders in these source games are always a bit weird. or at least I've always found them to be. Oh, it's just... there we go. Let's have a look in here first. Health. I'm full. Apparently. What's that sound? Well, that's the transport. These, however, are some boxes for me to destroy. There's some kind of radio going over. Going off over there. Can I just run this whole thing? That would be hilarious. Okay, I'm not gonna... Oof, that's ominous. Gonna take the tram if you don't mind. Oh, hello. Of those two, apparently. Now, I think I remember this section, which consists of riding on this thing for a while shooting soldiers that turn up along the tracks. We have to get up at some points and get open some doors and stuff, I think. Let's see what's down here first. Okay, cool. I'm not gonna run along here too long either. Still getting stuck on geometry. Mount, dismount tram. Increase and decrease throttle. Okay, yeah. I see. Aha. Okay, now I'm controlling it. Yep, okay. Whoa! Oh, I'm gonna probably just... Yep. Should I? You know what? I will just move on. Don't think I need to do anything. Nice. Let's just keep an eye out for stuff. Whoa! Ah! I tried to break, but I was late. Oh, thank God for the... Okay, so we got some radiation going on down there. So, let's try to get up here, okay. This pipe looks very... Oh, there's just like ledge here. That's probably... Those ladders. Now this wouldn't be, you have to have some platforming. Of course you do. Okay. Can I turn this? Nope. Am I getting over there? No. Does not look like it. Am I going on top of here? Maybe? Yep. Inside? Seriously? I don't remember this at all. Okay, that's blocked. Let's go this way. Oh yeah, the double barrel thing. Yeah, you're dead. What is this anyway? It's almost like a crocodile. Alright, reminds me of one. Okay. Okay, we're probably going up there. Just gonna have a... bit of a look over here, yes, because here's a box. Oh, we got some shotgun shells. Once in like every 20 crate, we get something. So that's more than nothing. Okay, I'm guessing we're going over here. Then make that jump. Batteries and health. Nice. Save. And
55%.
Oh, okay, that was effective. Note to self, use the alternate fire. Ooh. Not at right range, though. Yeah, that was true. Okay. Oh no! The wooden boxes are down there! Can't destroy them in the green goo. It's probably some kind of uranium stuff. Well, those lights looks very much like batteries to me. Oh, crap! Yeah. Ooh. But how do we get up there? Do you have to go around? Oh no! Wait a minute. That kind of looks like a platforming section and you get down here. Oh man. Okay. So, yeah, this... No, we can go over there. Okay. So, let's go over here. This is definitely not the right ahead, so we'll just destroy this crate. Definitely a lot of the radiation over here. So let's just mosey over this way. I think we're gonna have to make this jump. Yep, no problem. Ah, right, we're gonna take the elevator up. But we want to get over there. I think that's too steep to walk on, isn't it? Yeah, probably is. How do we get over there, though? Do we just run for it? No. That doesn't seem right. This is probably just going to go straight up. I am honestly not certain. Well, screw those cells then. Ugh. Okay, going up. Probably gonna see some loading pretty soon. There we go. Called it. Holy crap. Whoa! Did you scare me like that? Are we up for shooting stuff? Ah, that's a big silo. Let's see. Whoa! Hello, Mr. Crab. Very satisfying. Whoa! Where are you at? I can't see you. Oh, over there. Okay, we're just gonna leave you for now. Got some health. No ammo. I see. Nothing in the box either. I see. Let's just go in here. Yeah, this seems safe. Okay. Oh no!
Musk, fire the rocket engine. Destroy the damned thing before it gets any larger.
Yeah, this sounds like a boss. So let's see here. Whoa! Jesus. Can I do any damage to it? Oh yeah, there's the eye. Wow, that's bad aiming. That's what that is. Let's see. That's a very enticing button. Fire!
Malfunction. Propulsion disengaged.
Something propulsion disengaged.
This thing kills us.
Some scientists snuck down to the generator to get the rocket. We're gonna try to make a break for the fuel mix. You with us?
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm a badass scientist, apparently. Let's just be very careful among all these explosives. Oh! Even more explosives! Right. So, how do we approach this? That doesn't seem safe. Do I blow you up, maybe? Okay, how does these... I didn't read that. Well, that was very anticlimactic. Okay. Ow. I just go down. Go down. Ow. This is not the way to do it! Geometry. Geometry. Okay. Let's just have a look. See. Not ready. It says.
Lacerations,
you say? Is this where the thing is? Not ready. Okay. Whew. I have no idea where I'm going, so we'll just see how all this. Where are you? I heard ya. So much stuff and so little useful things. So few useful things. Oh, okay. Ah, here you are. I see you. If I go down, oh yeah, there's a ladder. It looks. Is that an actual ladder or is it just for show? I think it's just for show. Okay, is there anything down here worth? There's a... Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna make the... I'm not gonna try to make that jump, just destroy those boxes. Or those pallets, I mean. Hello? Okay. That didn't work. This door is still closed. And there is a ladder down here, but it does not lead anywhere I want to go, I think. Oh, there's water down there. Fuck it. Yep, that's safe. Okay. Ah! Ow, ow, what the? Why am I bouncing? Oh, there's a ledge. Right, there are what's... what are those physics? Okay. Considering that there were threats down here, I assume we're on the right track. I am also about to die. Let's see if we can turn this. Oh. There are some crates to this, alright? Containing nothing. Not worth, at least. Okay. Yep, let's just go up here. Okay. Yeah, you're pretty well done. Ah! What? Wait, what? That aim. Have to. Well, there is a ladder down there. Do we want to have a look? Yes. Let's see. Okay. Oh. I was kind of hoping it would actually open for me this time, but, Nope. Nice detail, though. Let's go back up. Okay. Ah, here we go. Open sesame. Whoa, whoa, what the? There we go. Oh, come on. Okay. More shotgun ammo. But, no, the door thingy, okay. Nope. Okay, at that end, or? What is this? Okay. And not this? Nope. This? Nope. That door? Maybe I didn't try that door. Nope. Well, I'm not surprised. That would be evil. Have none of the doors work except for that one. But silo D04 access. And it's Bork, I'm assuming? As I'm not getting any further this way? And this won't do anything either? No? Okay. Oh wait, there's a ladder up here. Am I able to reach that? Oh. Doesn't look like it. Supposed. Oh man. Okay. Moving on, I guess. Oh no, I'm not getting back. Okay. So, We're not going to get any further here, that's for sure. We've tried these multiple times. This door is not opening, which means we're supposed to go down there. Okay, let's try that again. Not really sure where to head now. Because this door is also closed. Are we supposed to go down here? No. That can't be it, can it? Wait. Oh. There's a ladder here. Let's... Aha! Don't fall down. I'm gonna... Ooh, my... Okay. I thought for a second we had to navigate through the blades, but there was just none of a... maybe I shouldn't be down here when it turns on. Okay, I assume that we're gonna go up with the airflow. Okay, here we go. Okay, yeah, that one. Hello! Huh. Nice. Okay, so we're going into one of these. Red, and green. Or yellow or something. If I go over here, am I gonna fall down? Oh, okay, I'm not gonna... Ah, I see. I have no choice. I'm really sure how he's actually moving. Is he just, like, swimming in the air? Oh, man, I would...
Lacerations detected.
Oh, you're back. And you're gone. Okay, so we are soon to be dead. That's our health. Oh, that's the other side. I see. I got it. Okay, that's where we're going. It's just that there's a wooden crate over here. Hello. Survived. That one did not. Let's see. Any ammo? No. Okay. Going up here. Nice.
15%.
Whoa, ow.
Minor lacerations detected.
Yes. Not ready. Oxyfuel. Okay. Does the emergency stop? Pump one, pump two. None of these buttons work. I'm here, I assume. Okay. Okay, we've got some grenades, some shotgun shells. Okay. I thought this might be the way. Way forward? No? That doesn't work. Not ready, it says. Oh! We need another one of those wheels or handles or whatever. Is it in here? Yeah, of course it is. Another grenade. This one. I love this physic. Excellent. That's both bumps. Very much green.
System, please report status.
Okay. Just gonna grab me some health. Nice. I'm thinking soldiers, maybe? No. Oh, wait. We were here earlier. So I'm guessing we're going back here? Well, there's a loading screen. And an empty wooden crate. Yeah. We know this. We were just here. So, I'm guessing we're going back in to another level. Ow! From where? Oh. Over there. I see. Are we going to snipe you from there? Out of his misery. Okay, so we're going back in here. Let's see. This is not going to go well because I am going to cheat. I'm going to go through here. Ugh. Pulled it. Okay. Let's see if we can make this jump. Whoa! Okay, we made it. Hello. Goodbye. Not ready. Okay. Wait a second. We probably should have done 1 and 2 first. We're probably going to have to climb up again. Man. That's too sad. Eh. Ooh. Okay. And with this ominous tunnel inner view, we're gonna leave it there for tonight, and maybe pick it up some other day. How long have we been going for? Almost an hour. Yeah, that's probably fine. Well, thank you for watching, and return for some more Black Mesa, I guess. Snuggies.